Hello everyone, my name is N-Dub, and welcome back to Elite Dangerous. As you can see off in the top right corner, I have done a couple of things off camera. Mostly just setting up my avatar in game, which honestly, nobody wanted me to bore them with doing that for 20-30 minutes. Where we last left off, I was doing simulated combat training. Honestly, it was not simulated. They were not using training rounds. And I still have two more Omega Company ships to send flying off into the void. So, without further ado, let's jump back into it. Wait, did I repair my ship? I have no idea. Yes, I did. Back into this so-called low-intensity, actually it is a low-intensity combat zone. It actually is. And none of the weapons I was hoping that would be at this port are there. And I'm not really interested in spending time looking for them, to be honest. So I will continue to peck at them with my measly laser. Honestly, I probably should just swap to full gimbal pulse lasers. But, well, not interested in flying off and dealing with that just yet. And now just wait for it to load. One issue with peer-to-peer instancing is that you can wind up with weird loading like this. There we go. Come on. There we go. And I want to work for Alpha Company right now. That was a lot of ships that just jumped in. So,
good to have you on the team, Commander.
Who will we target first? What's his health? No, that's a Python. I'm not tangoing with him today. I learned my lesson that time. Let's see, that's resolute. He's only got 1,000. And they're tangoing there. Let's see what's going on off in this corner of the battlefield. Wrong person? Yes. You are my target now. Oh god, why? No. No. I do not want to tango with that guy. And this one popped chaff. Interesting. But yes, I do not want to tango with the Python tonight. Because that is not fun. That was a direct hit with a missile. What is this guy's ship made out of? Whoa! Bad idea. Bad idea to just look away. I'm in the middle of combat, mostly. Yes, yes. Deal with him. I'm not the, I'm not the heavyweight in this fight. Go after the ads. I'm just here to pick your shield. It certainly looks that way. Either his engine got bored or his drive got bored. Looks like his drives got taken out. I've seen an NPC do that before. Let's see, railguns off. Yeah, his drives got blown out. Interesting. Oh, hey. He's drifting. Please stop popping chaff, mate. I'm sorry, people. I'm not seeing him hopping chaff. Oh wait, there's the chaff. I'm just not seeing it. Huh. Oh hey, I got in front of him. That's a bad idea. 10%. That was just... God, I'm 75 kilometers away from the battlefield now. That was just cruel, honestly. Huh. That's neat. That's good to know. Drifted so far away. Oh, it's the ASP right there. Now, this is gonna be a quick hop. And drop. Ah! Overshot. Just need them to start appearing. I should probably not be at the center of the conflict zone. I may have to hop out and hop back in again. In fact, I will. Sometimes these things happen.
Good to have you on the team, Commander.
Talk about low intensity combat. Not even ghosts on the ship. Not even ghosts on the scanner. combat instance then. Because this clearly is not working. On the exact opposite end of the system, I don't want to go that far out. Let's try dropping out here, and then returning. Once the FSD has cooled down enough to spool it back up. Just try getting a few million meters away from the combat zone. And so I'm going to wait until ships start appearing before selecting my faction. Or I can head over to the medium intensity conflict zone. Ooh, they do have a high intensity conflict zone. Let's check that out. Maybe we'll see a capital ship. There's a planet in the way. I think that was enough travel distance to potentially reset things, because I immediately did not receive an offer to join one side or another. So I believe I have traveled far enough and long enough in Super Cruise that whatever was going on has been reset, because I did not immediately receive an offer. There we go, ships are showing up now. And there's my option to join a faction. That is a lot of ships that just joined in. I was kind of hoping that there would be a capital ship, but it doesn't seem to be the case. Now, the biggest issue here is that these combat zones have true heavyweights. If I thought pythons were concerning, we have asps. No, I'm joking. Thank you. Okay, Viper. Viper, Viper. Oh, right. I'm still far enough away. Okay, so we have a Type 9 Heavy. Another Scout.
We have enemy spec ops in the area. Stay alert.
That's terrifying. I'm going to ignore him, because that's just a war zone for Spec Ops Wing Gamma. That's terrifying. And let's go for something big. For my last mission target. I thought I'd lost my target. I'm like, what? I'm all right. It's a comrade. Let's get away from the business. Let's see what we have over here.
Under attack.
He's shooting at me. Ha! Yay. Ow. And of course, all my combat bonds are now gone. Wait, wrong button. Yep, all my combat bonds are gone. Now, back to the small pond. Oh, this is where they're sending. Let's see, res sites, conflict zone, low intensity. There we go. that stings a little. Honestly, the credits, I didn't really need that many credits. But with that reset, this one should be reset. I most certainly bit off more than I could have chewed. In retrospect, I should have high-wigged out. But that's the benefit of retrospect. And you know what? We will conclude this little saga next time.